Some say it's disgusting to leave your laundry festering in a pile, because if you looked under a microscope at some of the bacteria growing in that pile, you'd be horrified and might even throw up in your mouth a little bit. But here's the deal. Those bacteria are totally harmless, and you're doing them a favor by giving them a bunch of dirty cloth to live in, so they can grow up to be happy adult bacteria and develop their odors and be the best bacteria they can be. And if you're out of clean clothes entirely, well, hello, haven't you ever heard about just doubling up on the deodorant and spritzing yourself with cologne? You should try that, because the park is closing soon, and you're riding like a boss after a killer season of practice, and your laundry will understand, and your laundry is really patient. And totally gets it.